And to anyone watching this that's not Jack, I am very sorry about the title.
Go look at it. Try on your phone.
Just keep on refreshing, it might come up in a few minutes. It says I'm live. Yeah, Jack, this says the stream's up on my phone. The old enemy can't even contemplate defeat today. No, not at all. It's a nice cushion to come into the match with, but it does put pressure on this side.
Terrific entertainment on offer here, I'm sure, as the game gets underway. So this is how the hosts line up today. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. John Stone starts with Toby Alderweireld as the
No, I got the shampoo by Joe Hart. Up front.
Now this looks promising. Good vision. Lingard. He might have played him in here. Off the post. Oh, he's put it into his own net.
He's getting sold. He's getting sold. I don't care. He's getting sold.
That could be a very costly own goal because they're trailing to it now. Live out Kusawa. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Well, it will be a throw-in. Here's Depay. Di Maria in the middle. They're looking for him. It's not really a... Oh, what a game! They've equalised.
Flipping Pastore.
Really attacking better than they're defending. And from the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again. Equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise. But we're level again.
Here. You mean my goal? I've scored both goals.
Both sides have scored here now. Stones. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Wesley Snyder.
No, Ibra, no party. Why are two people watching? Who's watching this? Oh my god, someone's commented. Jack, stop commenting. Hold on, let me check who it is. No Ibra, no party. No Ibra, no party.
Yeah, he got plenty behind that header as well. I think he thought
it's been hurry up.
He'd scored, but the keeper had other ideas.
No, I need to load up. Lol.
Javier Pastore.
Pass round the back and park the bus.
Wonderful goal. Ivan manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort the way they moved the ball about.
JWD. It wasn't even... Wait. Jack, what's your YouTube called?
Off we go again.
Oh, I was going to say.
Now Lingard.
Jack, what? No, it's not.
Into the attacking
flip off.
Third. And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily.
I can flip and tell. Flip. Wilkinson's, yeah. Flip off.
Now Memphis Depay. He's looking for the cross. That
look very good. The move is broken.
Sponsored by Wilkinson's.
Now Memphis Depay.
Flip off.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Comes in with a tackle. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition.
Too much.
Speed. Oh, what a shame. They had numbers forward too for that breakaway. Mohamed Salah. Rashford. It's Jesse Lingard. Well, this attack, it's a quick break. Going for goal!
I really need a new keeper. Like, really badly.
Yeah.
Sometimes
a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Really couldn't miss from there. Well, the keeper had no chance.
He's 8. Nah, he's 8. He's actually 82.
Now, Memphis Depay. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. It's Salah now. Conte.
I think he's 85 normal.
Played back. Ashley Young. Conte. Steered through. He's through here. Rashford.
Yeah.
Save you make after training every day. For that kind of situation from close range. Corner played into the middle. Only partially away from danger. Conte. Stones. Lingard. Rashford with the ball now. Gabriel Jesus. Jesse Lingard. Rashford. And it's in by the post. To say it's so one-sided today, but
I'm literally just doing this so I can get 1,000 coins by the end of it.
Up the goals. Here's a chance to attack. Good defending. It's Jesse Lingard. Rashford.
Flip off.
Great change of direction.
Yeah, that's why. Balance. Well, that's why I said he's never going to play you because he knows you can beat you. You can beat him.
Really putting his body on the line to stop the cross. The shot gets
oh, that was going in.
Reflected behind a clear corner.
Aye, was I?
Well, it's come to nothing. And shoots.
Oh, a shot. I know, right?
Now Lingard. That's a fine challenge. And he's got the ball.
Yeah, you know the first online game I ever played was with my bronze team, right? Like, I have a bronze team that I use just to get coins, and I won 3-0.
And there it is, the goal.
I think so. I'm not going to. Unstoppable.
He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted.
Yeah, like you.
Ball.
I'll sell you.
You could see exactly what he set
out. Oh, here. Did you see the
executed it perfectly.
The Di Maria I bought had a 95 contract on him.
Off we go again. John Stones.
Aye, so I never have to use contract cards on him again.
Now this looks promising. Shots on here.
Yeah, but realistically, I'm never going to play it like 50 or anything. Pen.
And here's the shot. Well, he was grateful to be able to make the save because that could have been a real howler.
Yeah, it was a lapse in concentration and he did make up for his error and he's acknowledging
guiding it through. Just the keeper to beat. And in the shot goal. Out in front of goal.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes of the time.
If we rematch, I'll beat you 4-2.
Rashford. Mohamed Salah. Now Memphis Depay. Angel Di Maria. Edinson Cavani. Now Memphis Depay.
I've got my PSG. Flip off. It's my FIFA team.
Mourinho and Fellaini are going to PSG and they're taking Pogba with them.
Nah, Pogba's coming. And we're bringing Pogba and Ibra back. Because the new manager is going to be Guardiola and the whole team's going to leave. And it appears he has not turned up to his press conference.
On the ball, rolling again for the second half at Old Trafford. Nice interplay between the two of them.
For
to Young.
Neither do I.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Cavani. He's had a go here.
Oh.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
If that went... If that... Mate, if that went in, that would have been a flipping jammy-ass flipping goal.
It's Jesse Lingard. Backheeled it nicely to a supporting player.
Yeah.
Now Marcus Rashford.
Because he's a lone player.
From Angel Di Maria's point of view, be glad to get that first half over with. A debut has never eaten. He's got his shot off now. Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection. Goes for it with a fist.
Alright, because I have like 7 coins. Well, I can. I just can't use them.
Attacking now. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Now the shot.
Flip off.
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
N'Golo Kanté.
Not in the French league.
Rashford. Now Lingard.
Alright, someone that's not like 30k, thank you very much.
That is a fantastic goal.
I need a new keeper, like, now.
Alright.
Yeah, Fraser. Fraser, you and Darren. Alright, Fraser's watching.
Probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
One team really on their game.
Yeah,
today.
But the thing is, I don't think he knows how hard it is to be a keeper.
And here they are on the attack. Cut off. Shot blocked here. Rashford. This turnover could be costly against the
bollocks.
Chance for a bit of a sprint here for Gabriel Jesus. Lingard got time to set the sights here. Turned onto the woodwork by the goalkeeper. Lingard, well, it looked a miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
With who? There's no one else in the French league that can...
A decision, and the decision is yellow.
Oh, Darren. Fraser, I can't hear you because you haven't shared your voice.
Here's Dani Alves.
Alright, wait, hold on. Jack, you do it too. No one can hear your voice either. You go into party settings and it's just show your voice under like voice settings.
Hello.
I wanna have intercourse with you.
Up. Baby gonna lick me up and down.
Blah, 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 blah. Look at Lingard's face. He's like, oh, I'm scoring screamers. Just for ice cream in the morning. I've no the fucking idea what I'm on about.
Aye, okay.
I'm amazed, Alan.
Aye, keep the ball then. Thanks.
What the fuck just happened?
You gave me the ball back because I passed it out.
I don't care. But it's turned out to be one-sided.
Well, it has. I mean, the scoreline would suggest that.
I'm winning. I'm winning this game. Much to choose between. Who is that keeper?
Lopez.
Lopez needs to go by. Nice shot. It was blocked. That was blocked by fucking Eden Hazard.
Aye, because you have Eden Hazard.
Imagine Santa Claus playing football.
I have Eden Hazard.
Oh, what the flip.
How have you managed to do that?
What? I don't know what happened.
Oh, shit. Challenge. Very skilled. Shoot. These passes may look easy, but Rashford,
they score. And what a build up. Am I like 3 seconds behind? Or is it like five?
Probably like five or six, because I could hear myself talking. What a marvelous goal. Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match. Yeah, the much better team out here today. And Rashford kind of slipped. Okay, remember when your player slipped?
Yeah, but when my player slipped, you scored a goal. When your player slipped, you scored a goal.
It's 10 seconds. I was counting.
It should have been 3-3 at full time. My player slipped last minute.
No, when Steven Gerrard slipped.
Yeah, that was beautiful. Kieran slipped as well, though.
Slipped off.
Steven Gerrard never moaned about it. Kieran did. I slipped. My player flipping slipped.
Adamant to this day, my player slipped.
Did you hear Steven Gerrard's pre-huddle talk with the team before that match? He's because they know they're going to win the league. Said,
"Oh my god! Oh my god! What have I just done?"
That ball went outside the goals.
Oh my god!
That was a spur of the moment goal. Like,
I just seen that.
Here, I'm helping you with your streak, and you're helping me by giving me 1,000 coins. So thank you.
Whatever you say, pal. Whatever you say.
So, you're losing 70.
Yeah, 72 is not good.
I'm doing a Brazil. Flip's sake.
What I'll do is, I'll give you another couple of games. I'll give you 2 more games.
Thank you. You're very generous.
And then I'll help you. I won't be on tomorrow night because me and Kayla are going to see that movie, All the Money in the World.
Oh, yeah. Is that any good?
Kieran, did you seriously just say, is it any good, when I just said, I'm going to see it tomorrow?
No, like, have you seen the trailer on that?
Yeah. I'm going to see that film tomorrow. Oh yeah, is it any good?
No, you're not flipping mean. You always watch the trailer and the reviews and stuff.
Yeah, I heard it's quite good. It's the one Kevin Spacey got blocked from.
What the flip was he? Nah, I'm selling Kurzawa as well.
Jack, wait till you see that. Wait till you see what I just
did. My defender's like, oh.
I just saw it.
That was beautiful.
Wait, what's... Yeah, no mercy
from this side. I think it's just the way his keeper runs out. He's like, I
need to sort out your shirt fingers.
My defenders suck flipping hairy man balls. Oh my flipping
god. If they're still watching, like, I can just imagine him sitting in bed just jerking away.
What, jerking away to this? Oh, A2.
I said chuckling away.
Oh, I thought you said jack, like, jacking off.
It's 9-2. Oh my god.
Yeah, you've done worse.
This is beautiful.
If he has, this is pretty bad. If he actually has done worse. Voraciously gobbled up the chance. Well, they played some really good. He just thought about taking a Lucas for Snyder. He's really strutting his
stuff now. And now the shot. Keeper has reached it and rescued his side.
So the corner. Can I actually reach 10 before 90 minutes?
No, if I have anything to say about it.
Let's take it out of ultra defensive.
10.
And go fucking all out. It's Jesse Lingard. We're hearing there will be 3 and... Oh my god, no, fucking hell. Nah, you brave man, you know. You know how it's done.
Dun 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 da 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 do 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 do.
What is wrong with his hair? Is it properly grey?
Yeah, that's what I thought. I was like, who the fuck is that?
The replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal scoring chance. Fucking Alex Ferguson playing for Kieran Steeves. I thought I'd come back, but just not as a manager. I thought I'd come back and play for Speedy Ninja 11 and use my expert managerial skills in his team and try
I'd left back.
Making this team shite. Nice try, Kieran.
Oh well, 1,000 coins, next game.
Gabriel Jesus and Marcus Rashford both got 10s for that game.
I think Cavani got like 7 or something. Hold on, let me see how much that goalkeeper is so I can save.
Oh wait, 25,000.
What's his name again?
Rufier. Have you got rewards to collect from foot jumps?
Me?
Yes.
No.
Oh, it looks like he did.
Okay, so I can get it for like 10k, so I have to play another like 8
13
games.
Actually.
Yeah, but if I bid, cheeky.
Yeah, but somebody else could also bid.
I'll aim for 10k. Oh, flip off.
No.
What is it? Foot. Head, arm, leg, flip, sick.
B. Murray, I was injured.
What do you think? Should I put in Draxler or Lucas or what are you thinking?
You've got Draxler, have you?
Yeah.
How much coins have you got?
1,400.
Here, honestly, like, see if I could. Imagine if you could send coin stuff in. Like, I'd give you all 20,000 of my coins.
To be fair, you used to be able to. Remember the trade thing?
You basically can't. You just need to be a player up in the market and make him buy it. Or, yeah.
Yeah,
but just make sure you have the right one.
Or you could wait.
Yeah, I'd say I'd keep that Lucas and not sell him because just in case he does move to Man United, then you can actually sell that card for quite a lot.
Yeah,
because it's rare.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was going to do that with Coutinho, but I could not be fucked.
Same. Then yeah, right. Exactly.
Head on, Kieran. I'll look up players for you, right? So.
You could swap Kurzawa for somebody. You could swap goalkeeper, obviously. Right. Go for a new cam.
Yeah.
Instead of having your boot maybe midfield.
I'll give you a good player, right? I'll give you a decent player.
I need to get coins first. Flip sake.
I know, but like.
Swap Drax and Depay.
Wait, swap who?
Drax and Depay around. So Drax is on the left mid. Depay is in the left attack mid.
Okay. Why do I still have him? I can sell him.
Sell who?
Cost
two.
Flip and buy in him. Flip sick. I could quick sell him.
That's not a good idea.
Well, keep him or shall I sell him?
Keep him. Because he can be your backup.
Jack sucks. The Darren story.
You like that?
Jack sucks. The Darren story.
Diet, should I just play again.
Get a new left back.
Wait, I'm just trying to help.
There's no left backs. Should someone flipping mute that flipping stream?
No, look.
You could buy that Pogba, you know. That's a good idea. He's fitting perfectly.
Aye, I could, couldn't
Pogba.
Flip in Pogba.
Get the inform Pogba. Oh,
good shout.
Quite cheap.
Like, Kieran, there's a guy, there's a left back that plays for Lyon. He's 82, and it's inform. It's the left back I've put down in the team.
30,000, Marcel.
He's worth 30,000, but like, just save up for him, because that's the best left back I can see.
There is that 76 French left back with 86 pace.
Yeah, is that Rossillon?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's 7,000 though, fuck me.
Get Evra.
Flipping Evra. Isn't he getting a new team soon?
Yeah, probably. But you'll still have his Marseille card.
And then when if you buy that, it would be worth more.
It doesn't, as we say though, it doesn't need to be like a French team.
Let's play again so I have more coins.
You could put Alex. Well, no. I was going to say Alexandro, but Lucas is on the right and not on the left. And then you could have put Marquinhos to link up with Sandro.
Now again, make sure Ronaldo looks shite. Right. He does. He does like. Right, have you
invited? I will go make a team on my phone.
Alright, go ahead. Darren, go transfer me a fiver so I can open packs and get more coins.
Fuck off.
You said you'd be. You said if you could transfer me coins, you would. So do it.
Yeah, coins, not a fiver.
Oh, fine, 3 quid. That's like a pack.
I'll give you this game and then one more game and then I'll hit come offline because I started at 6.
Fine. You're really peeing on my stream.
What?
You really just pee on my stream?
Pee? No. I went to wash my hands because I just sneezed.
Well, you flushed the toilet then.
Because I dried it. There was no thingy, so I used the toilet roll.
Flip suit.
And a guy's gotta go, you know.
Flip off.
I'm just joking.
Hurry up, Ben. Oh.
I don't know whether to beat you in the red or the black. I'm not gonna beat you in the black.
Cool, then I'll
shout out to Scott for introducing me to Blue Card John Stones.
Shout out to Linda for being
strangely
Linda.
Strangely amazing. Kieran, you should look up and see if you can get a calm to pie. Because he's just so mad right now.
Flip off. Dead.
Oh, it was
think
beautiful.
Think about that yourself, did you?
I was being serious to start with, and I was like, I can turn this into something beautiful. I can make something out of myself.
I can be somebody. I can be a contender. Flip off.
I want to pass to this man, the beast. and then I went to pass to that man, and then that man, and then back, and then back, and then back, and then back, and then
could you stop, please?
And then go that way, and then go that way, and then go that way, and then do that.
What am I meant to do? My whole team's like 60 pace.
I pray to God that Jack seen that.
Oh no.
It's like my whole team wants you to score.
That's Kante as well, that's just unacceptable.
Alright, sorry I don't have like £100 to spend on my team.
It's okay, not everybody can be a winner.
You gotta make some room for the winners, you know, Kieran. It's alright, Kieran can't play with the big boys.
I'm gonna hire someone to beat your flipping FIFA streak. I'm gonna challenge you one day, and then it's gonna get like a pro FIFA YouTuber to beat you.
To be honest, all you need to do is fucking just text Jack and be like, yo, I'll give you a fiver.
What?
It's a penalty.
What? For what?
Haha, yeah, man.
Marquinhos' nose got in the way.
Are you joking? Oh, flip off. It's gonna go left as well.
Target. My target was on.
No, it was. Yeah, I can't see your target.
Oh, can you? Oh, that's all right. Let's try not. Yeah, I thought that as well. He'll be quite cheap because he never gets used.
You get the player Payet as well.
Yeah, you. That's right, Kieran. You get Payet, but the thing is, would Kieran be good? Because Kieran's only good with pacey players.
If he's good with pacey players, he can get Marcus Poco and Saint Maximin, who's both got 88-87 pace.
Get Lacazette. He's going cheap now. His prices went right down.
Lacazette, but would he fit?
Nah, because like it's a French team, but none of my players are French.
Exactly.
Just get Thomas Lamar. No, if you do it the way I've just done this team here, if you put Nabil here in Ben Arfa and you two cams, you can put Lacazette up front.
Nabil.
Alright, how much coins do you think I flipping have?
We'll sell Cavani.
I want to keep Cavani.
This is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
You just can't win.
17 minutes in, it's 4-0.
I swear, you're gonna like lose internet connection once and lose your streak, and I'm gonna laugh.
That it doesn't work that way.
The team I just built is worth 58k.
58k? The most I've ever had is 30k for an Escavani.
The players you have is basically all these people.
So I sell all my flipping team just to buy Lacazette.
No. Okay, now, don't get. I just built a team and you have half of them basically.
Okay.
You just need to get like 1, 2, 3 people. 4 people.
And how many. How much are they going to buy?
Obviously.
That's 10k.
13k. Evra.
How much is it?
Him. Let me check. He's worth 7k.
Okay, that's 20k.
And Thomas Lamar.
How much is he?
He is worth 2.9k.
That's cheap, huh?
So and then
I can buy him after this game
for 850 coins.
I've got Ben Afro.
Well, if you have him, stick him in.
I just wanted to tell you that it's Ben Arthur, not Ben Arthur.
I swear he's playing.
Pretty sure you're playing.
It's a free kick.
And yellow card. Face.
All right, here you go. Score. The first good thing he's done this first two games.
Yeah, it's good. Saved.
Whoopee. Whoopee. Here's the goalkeeper. Simple save. Whoopee.
Haha.
Depay. Trying to find Di Maria. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Angel Di Maria. Tackle goes in. Di Maria used to be so good in FIFA 17. Now he's terrible.
He's good, it's just you.
No, like, remember, like, all those times I was skinning you and Fraser with just Di Maria. Now I just can't do it. Wesley
Snyder. Don't you mean when he played for United? Javier Pastore. Coming on strong. That was a tough one, half. Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored. Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Is Fraser still watching?
I don't know. I don't think so. Kozawa. Here they are on the attack. Makes the challenge here. He all right. I guess Cavani's never going to get the shoot then. Now Lingard.
Rashford. Cavani doesn't deserve to shoot. It's Jesse
Lingard. Oh my no god. The team here. Is terrible. I'm so dumb. That's with the most important thing. Javier Pastore. Flip
hint, hint. Get an Italian team.
Hint, hint.
Yes. Lots of these interceptions.
Italian, Premier League, or Bundesliga, that's the way to go. Bundesliga has amazing players for super fucking cheap.
True. Just
fucking, I'm pretty sure Rob N's worth like 12k.
That's way worth
it. Am I hell buying Rob N?
I'm buying Rob N second.
For example, if you buy Rob N, like, I will probably shit myself more than I'm shitting myself now, and I'm not shitting myself right now.
I'm going for the Bundesliga team then. When I get mine on PS4. Your streak is gone.
My defend. What's going through my defender's head when they try to save that and it goes in?
This might be playing the ball around in their own half, maybe some threat to their lead.
It's Jesse Lingard, Ashley Young. Oh, I'm hard.
It's gonna be 9-2 again. Flip sake.
I hope so. God,
as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game.
I didn't beat, like, win a season now, against you last FIFA, didn't I? He's coming
forward. I want to say no, but I'm not sure.
I think, like, I got, like, three games against you, but so did you. So I didn't win or something.
It's Marquinhos. Could be dangerous. They stopped him in the nick of time.
You should take him, Carrasco.
Should I? Javier
Pastore. No. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Flip off. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Rashford. Valencia. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
The shot's up. Oh, fuck.
It's not really a way. You should take on Rabiot, whatever his name is.
Rabbit.
Aye, Rabbit.
Oh, come on, Jack. Don't rabbit him.
What a
player.
What a performance in that first half, Alan. Aha.
Everything that fell his way, he took, and he'll be after more. Oh, my flipping god. Mohamed Salah. They've got the ball back by that interception.
John Stones. Can you hurry up and score again?
Okay.
I would guess in this possession play here, they're trying to get the opposition to come out and parry them and maybe bend their way through them.
Javier Pastore. No, leave the church, flipping idiot. The intention of the pass.
Rashford. You're welcome. Oh, fuck. That was close.
Kozawa. Julian Draxler. Did you miss that?
I don't know, actually. I'd love to understand. Can he
deal with it here? Dwight's got pace, but
Jakey's saying
got.
That as if you're like the FIFA god. How did you miss that, son?
No, but seriously.
Yo, but seriously.
I'm the FIFA god that doesn't have FIFA.
He does have FIFA. Just not on this console.
Actually, yeah, FIFA. Last year, FIFA.
Flip off.
Aha. Corner played into the middle.
Oh, just too high.
Oh, lucky. Just too high. Just too
high. Does anyone have FIFA 17 installed?
Yeah. I've got the disc, but it's not installed.
Wow.
Link up. Shots on here. If I was to whap up FIFA 17, I'd have Pogba, Ibra. Holy fuck, that's.
Who the hell would I have?
Musa. That's about it.
Oh, so now he's acting like a keeper. Flip off. It's 6-2, I'll start playing.
Down. I need 6-2 down, I need to step up.
I'll lose my place to that 82 rated player.
What the fuck? I never looked at the screen there. Fuck.
What was my keeper doing? Oh, it's 6-2. I've done 3 saves in a row. Let's just give it to them. Flip off.
I've done enough.
That's just,
oh no,
that's
my stamina. My stamina is at 1 bar. What can I do? I need a stamina pack.
Oh, what? Draxler's injured. Flip off.
No thanks. Quick witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Schneider. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Good defending.
Shit.
Oh, will he score? Will he score?
No, because my attackers suck ass. On regular
I
days.
Could use...
Di Maria. Steered back to the goalkeeper, Courtois.
Now by Wesley Schneider. Nice.
Thank you. It's yellow from
the ref. Oh, without question. This is just as bad as all those dimps. Young
with the ball. Oh, yeah. God, those dimps, though.
Jesse Lingard. I like double D dimps. Good forward play from them. Gabriel Jesus.
That's a brilliant goal. Well, they've taken the low route here, and they've got the... See if I win 9-2 twice, you are so fucking getting embarrassed.
I'm not kidding if I lose 9-2, I just want the coins.
If he scores another, and you don't score at all the rest of this match, you have to keep the video up.
Really?
He'll keep the video up anyway, he doesn't give a fuck. Oh, that deal was almost closed. Bet it's a way to be opened. Valencia.
Lopez has had 8 saves. Cortez had 2. Shows how bad my strikers are. Now Marcus Rashford.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Shit. Okay. I need to put the pressure on, just like Tottenham.
Flip off.
How about that? Even United now.
Oh, come on, put the pressure on. Yes.
What is that? My keeper's like,
the
pressure
has been put on.
All right, here, here.
They're gonna make a DVD.
I'll pass it behind me.
Okay, if you don't score,
I put the pressure on. Now, let's put the pressure on even more to get number 10.
If Darren scores again, can I take it down then if it's worse than 9-2?
You know what's hilarious? Gabriel Jesus has scored 6 goals.
That's pretty bad. N'Golo Kante scores. That just
your team is bad, but this is no that's no excuse for this kit. Oh, yes. That is no excuse for this game. Oh, look at Draxler acting like he's just fucking... They're back in the game.
Guys, we're 9-3 down. We're good. It's Barcelona all over again.
I'm carrying my team, lads. Fucking buy me.
Remember that match, though.
Yeah, that match is beautiful. It was fixed as fuck, but it was beautiful. 10. Now, Kieran, you can be officially embarrassed.
It's 10-3, that's just 9-2.
Uh-huh. Was any better?
I've scored 10 goals against you, fucking hell.
I scored 3. That's more than I usually do.
7 goals were by Gabriel Jesus.
It's not even that is good, it's just your midfield is so OP, anyone could score up front.
No, Gabriel Jesus is one of the most OP game players in this game.
Take off Kante and see what happens.
I'll take Kante off, but I don't care. I don't need to. My team is complete. Yours needs like serious fucking rework.
Yeah, but I can't put 50 quid in FIFA and said, oh, here, let me just flip and get 10 packs and I'll be good.
You can buy players on FIFA instead of coins, you know how it is.
Yeah, still buying players.
Like actual players, but like real money.
I'd like to see Darren's team if he didn't put 50 quid on.
Let's face it, I'd probably still be doing alright.
Yeah, you wouldn't be doing as good with like informs and like...
Before I spent money, I still had Gabriel Jesus.
Yeah, but you didn't have like Kante and all those informs.
Yeah, but still.
What do you mean, but still? Who'd you have if you didn't have that?
You had minus 16 goal difference.
Yeah, I completed a task, thank you.
16 goals in 3 games.
Oh wait, here, I just got packs. I forgot I had my squad battle thing.
Oh, did you?
I'm going to watch these and watch you get nothing. Oh, it's a lone player. Okay, you're going to get something.
Ooh, I've got two packs here, boys. I've got 3 packs.
I got 2.
Boys.
I got a 2 players pack as well.
Lone player, 2 player. Alright, let's see. Who am I getting?
2 players packs are actually really good. It's a billboard. Who is it going to be?
Flippin' gay.
It's actually guy.
Gay.
Actually, guy.
Gay.
Guy.
Gay.
Guy.
Kieran, I'm willing to give you one more game.
Yeah, after I open these packs.
Sound.
You got Stoke City's today.
It's not even a billboard, how depressing is that?
Right, okay, Kieran. I'll give you one more game, and I will not play Marcus Rashford. I will play the king himself.
What, Ebro?
No, Will Griggs.
Will flipping Grig, aye. 2 players back.
Will Griggs on fire.
Oh, who the flip is this? Oh my god.
Oh my god, you just got Jesus. Oh no.
The good player was 76 rated. Flipping hell.
Ramsey, 85 pace.
What league does he play in? The flip is that?
I don't know.
Ecuador. Flip off. Can I sell them? I can sell them. Oh, boys, here we go.
You got Antonio Valencia? Oh,
mate, I'm flipping selling them.
Ecuador is the country he comes from. What league he plays on.
Flip
just
off.
Saying.
Okay, I've got extra coins.
Okay, I'm not playing Sonny. Okay.
Play him with a bronze team. I think should be a good idea.
I don't have any bronze.
Players. Here, Darren, can you let me score a chip shot against you? If I'm like 7-0 down, so I can get like a pack out of my daily objectives.
Never ask me let you do things on a stream, you fucking idiot.
No, like if I'm like seven nil down.
I am the future FIFA king. Just you wait here. Just you wait until I earn my new team. Here, Darren, can you let me score a chip goal against you?
Wait, so who am I looking up? I've got 3,500 coins.
Here, Darren, can you lend me a fiver so I can buy packs? Here, Darren, can you let me score against
you? We'll go back. Have you got Patrice Evra?
What? No, I don't have Patrice Evra.
We'll get him.
Where the flip is he?
He's at left back. Type in his name, it would be a lot easier, just saying. You can snipe him as well. That would be 10 times easier and cheaper.
The only one that's on the market that's remotely close to me is 1,100.
Okay.
And it's got Kieran, 4 hours left.
I've taken off Leroy Sané and I've taken off fucking Marcus Rashford. I'm playing Will Griggs instead of Rashford. And that also takes a dent on my chemistry.
You know why that is? Because you put a bidding thing on it.
What? Are you on about me or are you on about Kieran?
No.
Who can I buy? I can buy Fakir.
Mbappe.
He's flipping expensive, he is.
Go look how much he is.
This is the one. What are you hiding from me?
$74,000, $43,000, $11,000.
Is that it?
1,300,000, 400,000.
That's his midfield card. Get his striker card.
Right, wait. What card are we heading for right now?
Mbappe.
Where is it? Is there a strike? There's no striker card in the market.
Yeah, maybe because you put the search thing on midfielder.
Flip off. 60, 50, 40, 50. 40,
exactly.
50.
Eventually, you can get there.
100, 200, 15!
What?
15k for Mbappe. 2 minutes to go. I've got 4k. Not even that.
Enough. Go on.
Flip off.
You know why he's so much money when he's only 83 rated?
Alright, Darren, let's go.
Jesus is better than Mbappe. Not in real
life.
Wait,
did you seriously just buy Kylian Mbappe?
No, I don't have enough. I've got 3.5k, and like the cheapest one I found was 15k with 2 minutes to go.
Mbappe's worth 15k?
Well, I mean, apparently. It's averaging 50k.
Right.
Oh my god, flipping.
I'm gonna buy Mbappe.
Oh, flip. Kill yourself.
When is he?
I'm putting in a new keeper, screw this.
Where are you, Killian? Fekir's only worth 1,400.
He hasn't, isn't he?
Kieran, do you have Fekir?
No, I don't have Fekir.
Get him.
He's only 1,400.
Fine.
Get him, get Pogba, and get Tielemans. And by Pogba, I mean centre-back.
Which Pogba?
The centre back for Saint Etienne.
Hold on. Who am I getting?
Right. Fekir.
Oh.
screw that.
Alright, got Fakir.
What is it with you not typing up the player's name?
Flip off.
I'm gonna write you a list.
Of players I need to get.
Right, Kieran, there's also a player called Malcolm.
Malcolm.
Malcolm. He plays for... Well, I don't know. He's Brazilian.
Plays for Lindo.
He's in the... Shut the fuck up. What? Man United are apparently after him.
Malcolm.
Yeah.
Hold on, I've got 14 seconds left on Fakir.
You could buy Falcao. Falcao's 3,000.
I've got 2.
Get Falcao.
I've got 2.5.
Why right, okay, I... just save up. Just play, like, right. Game the... after game. It
will I get
doesn't
Pog...
matter.
Like... Will I get Pogba now, or what'll happen?
No, don't.
Yeah, the centre mid, yeah.
Flip off.
I'm gonna write you out a list, and you're gonna buy players. I'm gonna build your team for you.
Thank you.
Pogba
77.
You made the
raid.
List.
Flippin' hell.
You just made the list!
Hey. Pogba's so...
I'll give you cheap players to get, and then I'll give you cheap... So, I'll give you players to, like, aim to get, if you know what I mean.
Lamar.
How much is Lamar?
Thomas Lamar and Kylian Mbappe should top your list right now. But I will see to that. If you could send me an invite, that'd be great.
Hold on. I'm gonna see how much the Lamar is.
Lamar's 85 pace, you can use him, he's really good.
Alright. I can buy him now, live mid.
Who?
Thomas Lamar.
Get him.
You can probably get him cheaper.
I'm good.
Okay. I'm just saving you 1,500 points. Aha, somebody busied. Why are Monaco doing so bad in the league?
So bad? Are they doing bad?
Pretty sure the last time I checked they were doing bad. So we're PSG.
To be fair, they're focused on Champions League, they don't care about the League One.
I'd rather have League than... Well... Sure. I'd rather have the League. Europa League for what
defense. Okay, I've bought Lamar and whatever the flip that thing is. Will I just sell Lopez?
But who are you gonna replace Lopez with, like?
I've got my 82 rated, it's fine.
Put him up for sale for
300.
Yeah. 3,000, you bomb.
3,000.
Oh, I just sell him for 300, Ken. Fucking hell.
No one's buying him at 3,000. They're all going for him at like 700.
Here,
000.
Here, that Rufier guy, the 85 rated, he only goes for like 9k. Save up for him.
Alright.
The cheapest I've seen him go for is 10.5, but like you can bid him at 9k. He's not expensive. His inform is quite expensive. That's like 90k, but. There's not much difference between the normal and the inform.
Ah, oh, for sake.
Right, just invite me when you're ready. Be quick, because I need to go soon.
Oh no. Don't put him on your bench. Who? Fekir on for the pie. Yeah.
So I keep it to pie my bench, yeah?
Yeah.
So I've got Depay, Draxler, Lucas, Rabiot, and Fabinho on my bench. Anything else?
We've got super subs.
Yeah.
That's good enough.
Could you stop playing that?
Will Griggs on fire. Your defense is terrified. Your defense on fire. Your
Ooh, I got, defense here, terrified. I got bronze pack.
You got a really bad record.
Well, it's not everyone can have Darren's record.
No, we can.
Yeah, that's 72 and all though. It's fucking beautiful. I'm still waiting to get invited by Kieran.
No way, you just got Coleman. He was for like 1,000,000 coins. So what? Lucky.
Kill yourself, flip's sake. Alright, friendly seasons. Darren, if you beat me here, this will be my 10th loss.
Can I just say something, mate?
Yep.
There's a silver player that goes for 200. He's from Brazil. So if you see him, sell him.
Okay. Why does he go for so much?
He's got 90 pace and 91 strength.
Flippin' hell.
He's like 6 foot something.
Flippin' hell. Why is he silver?
Well, Greg's on fire. Your defense is terrified.
Your mom's on fire. Na 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 na.
No one's laughing.
Ha ha. Ha. Ha ha ha. Dan, hurry up.
What is that PlayStation kit? Xbox has one and it's really bad.
I'm just looking at my team right now and oh, your team's so fucked.
You never know, Lamar and Fekir might be pretty good.
Yeah, I'm just looking at your team right now.
Yeah, and
team, so
flipping Will Grigg. I can't believe you're playing him. Flip sick.
No, you should do it. You should put Will Grigg and then when you're playing Will Grigg, put Niall McGinn on the right.
I don't have Niall McGinn. Oh, I get you.
Did you seriously just go on a stream?
Oh, he's got tactics. He's confident in the squad, so he's going to pass back now. And then he fucks up. And then he fucks up. And then he fucks up again. With that grey-haired defender.
Oh. Because I would do something right.
You better watch out, Will Griggs took his flamethrower with him.
Ah, Cavani's got a sick touch.
You have.
Here, Lamar's injured and he's been on the pitch for like a minute.
You can eat your team for 5. Difference.
Na 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 na
God, I should have never let you put him on the team.
I just saw that.
What are my defenders doing? You, this will be banter. Let him score. They'll start singing about him.
Remember, you have to let him chip you.
Yeah, you have to let me chip you once.
So that's how full he is. He's begging me to let him chip you.
I should sell Di Maria and buy Mbappe.
Yes.
Yeah, that's a shout, eh?
Because you're just not good with Di Maria.
Di Maria.
Di Maria.
Yeah, yeah.
Position here. Oh, that shot though.
If that went in, if that flipping went in.
Oh god,
Lamar was good.
I can feel the heat.
Was the last game? I think I was like 3-0 down at this point.
Yeah, difference.
Solid difference.
You were 4-0 down, pal. That's all I'm saying. Why is Will Greig limping? Or is that just his run?
Nah, he's on fire, so he has to limp.
Nah.
Limp ball.
He will score goals. He will score just more and more. He will score goals. He will score that more. Will Greig is on fire.
Oh. Will Greig though. His positioning is fucking terrible, but I just had to have Will Greig in my team. When I seen him for sale for just 10k, I was like, oh. It's a fucking bargain in today's market.
He's like flames in the background.
Every time he scores, the whole stadium starts chanting.
He just like, took on your flair. Oh my god, what a beast! None! Oh! I fucking love Will Greig so much, he's such a beautiful man! He just like barged through his player. He's like, fucking no. You French prick.
It's not even French.
Come at me. He's like tackling fucking everybody. No. Here, Scott needs to fucking watch his stream. Like, fucking hell.
Why is he not
Scott
online?
Doesn't see what my fucking football genius Will Greig is doing, then fuck.
Ah, hell. Really?
No.
If you got a Will Greig hat trick, I'm gonna flippin' murder you. a wild grey-haired man appears. Where's my chip go?
Here, nah, I'm fucking selling Rashford. I've got Will Greig now.
Flip off. You'd never sell your golden boy.
Nah, fucking Jesus is my golden boy. Will Greig is a way to take over though.
Oh my seriously, god, Cavani like got in the way of that. Flip off.
I like Rashford more in this FIFA.
What then, Will Greig? How the fuck dare you?
No, I'm an ace.
I was gonna say, like, fuck. Will Greig, he's on fucking fire, lad. Oh god, no.
No. Really?
My goalkeeper's fucking 89 rated, he's not gonna let shit like that go past him, you fucking dafty.
Well, it's still 1-on-1. Should have chipped him.
Come on now, Quintois, I'll be bad.
Flippin' slip.
Quintois, if I give you a fiver, could you let me chip you, please?
I'll give you 1 coin. I promise.
I promise I'll buy it next time I get FIFA.
Will Griggs got the work rate of a bull. Holy shit. Now Danny Alves.
Looking good this move. Yeah. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
No! Give Will Grigg the service.
Cavani's flipping awful. Flipping die. Flipping dumb. Flipping game.
Do you ever think we'd see the day where Will Grigg has outscored Cavani?
Come flipping hell. Cavani's flipping terrible. 30k, I'll sell him and buy flipping Will Grigg myself.
Did you know when Will Grigg comes to your house, you're the guest?
Flip down, let's see.
If I get a hat trick with Will Grigg, Kieran, you have to walk down Union Street naked and say, I've got my plastic nipples on. I might let you off, though. I don't think I'm going to get a hat trick with him, but. Flames went down, but oh, hey, have you got your pluck? Oh, I was about to say.
Javier Pastore. Ah.
He's very confident with the ball. Oh, fucking Messi! Messi, Griggs! Messi, Griggs! Oh, fuck!
This keeper is my backup keeper, and he's doing 10 times better.
Here, I'm fucking selling Rashford. I'm actually genuinely serious. This guy is a fucking tank.
I'm buying
this guy. Is a monster. Do it. Just buy it. You'll probably be cheaper now. He's so fucking good. It's as if EA were like, this guy's on fire. Give him an inform.
Really?
Like I said, my keeper is not.
It's not even your keeper, it's your defenders that flipping turned him.
They turned him to the dark side. And Wolgrig loves it. He's like, aye, be on the fiery side, lad. That's how it's done. On the fiery side.
What the flip was that?
Courtois on fire. Your attack is fucking shit scared. Wait, no, terrified. It's terrified, I wouldn't.
Killed it.
Yeah, I killed it.
Haha, yep.
Well, great, so fine. Quick-witted. Quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Is he getting an assist? He's got an assist. Oh, fuck.
Has he, eh?
Why get an assist when he can almost get another goal? Like, holy fuck. This guy. Like, seriously, Will Grigg.
My backup keeper is so much better than my actual keeper.
Well, fucking Grigg is taking everybody on. He's getting free kicks. Fucking hell. Where is he?
What do you mean, where is he? Flip off.
The only reason I'm not winning 9-0 is because I'm trying to get Will Griggs to score all my goals. He's had a superb season.
Down.
goals. He will score goals. Yes, Jack, maybe the song will encourage him to score a third. We believe in you, Will! Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh no! I was so... Kieran's panicking!
The song isn't working.
He's fucking trembling! He's trembling! You helped Will Grigston assist. Oh my god.
Oh, two goals in the race. James Vardy has one, what?
You're joking.
Here, no. You know who I'm getting to take this life.
Oh my god,
oh,
no.
Just Ken, where the fuck is Will?
No, please.
Oh no! God, you stopped Will.
What? That's another penalty.
Oh!
He is not getting a hat-trick in this flipping game.
I don't care, it's happening. It's happening one way or another. It doesn't need to be this game. Will Griggs has already defeated your team alone.
Well, at least it's not 10-3, eh?
No, but it's fucking Will Griggs nil.
Will Griggs nil. Oh, I forgot to put on my boost! Flip off! Didn't even get 1,000 coins for that. What a waste of a game. A flipping waste of a game that was.
What an amazing man. He's beautiful.
No one's buying my keeper. No one likes my keeper. I'm just gonna quick sell him when I get him back. Here, can you gift me a
Will Griggs got 9.4. Holy fuck.
Wait, Darren, can you gift me a reward boost?
I don't know if I can because I've bought them all.
Flip sick.
I think I can do it, wait. I'll keep going a minute, but
I'm like 80 thingies short of buying the 15 times 1,000.
A reward boost. I don't think I can give you it because I think I bought them all. I can't gift you anything.
Flip sick.
Sorry, bro.
At least I didn't lose 10-3, eh?
Mate, fucking, you lost to Will Grigg alone.
Out of here, one normal friendly, and then you can go.
Nah, I'm done.
Oh, come on, one more.
No, I'm done. I need to go to bed.
Come on.
No, I'll give you a game of more when I'm home, but I'll need to go to bed just now.
Flip's it.
But just Will Grigg, like, holy fuck.
Flip off Will Grigg.
How much does Rashford go for nowadays?
Are you actually selling Rashford?
He doesn't go for a lot, I can't sell him. And I'm not selling Jesus, I'll just sell Zlatan.
Right.